This story goes back to the time when Native Americans lived in Emmaus. The death of children in some of the schools was very tragic to the community. The death of these children were smallpox or scarlet fever. The girls were buried along with a curse that said, if anyone disturbed the grave, the disturber would be cursed to kill all humanity. The grave has been undisturbed for hundreds of years, until one day.
Foshnots burning?
No.
Well, I smell foshnots burning.
Well, maybe it was just the car exhaust.
Oh, maybe. What?
I'm here from the Emmaus Borough Council.
Wait. Emmaus? Emmaus who?
The town that you live in.
Right, yeah. Emmaus.
I'm taking a poll to see how many people wouldn't mind selling the Emmaus County's water rights to Lehigh County.
Yeah, and, 1 second, please.
Okay.
Fear comes upon me, while much I fear some ill, unlucky thing.